randloser Film. Okay, also das nervt, das geht nicht.
Back again to hear another story of immense fortune and unthinkable peril. Well, I have some time. The borderlands of Pandora were told to contain mysterious alien treasure troves filled with advanced technology and incredible power. Vaults, the people called them. And to seek one out was to earn you the title of Vault Hunter. At least by me. You could say Handsome Jack was one such explorer, though his methods could be seen as somewhat unsportive. He ran the Corporation Hyperion and died trying to claim Pandora as his own. History's attention is fickle, my friends. It will remember those pirates like Handsome Jack, but forget the adventurers who risk it all for less, obvious rewards. Stories, legends, those are much better at getting at the real spirit of things. Stories remember both sides of the tale.
Fiona! Come on, we can work this out!
Fiona? What, is there some sort of radiation leak I don't know about? So, who are you?
I ask the questions.
Okay, then, do you mind asking yourself who you are? Oh! Ow, what the hell?
Tell me about the Gordis Project.
Is that what this is about? Look. Gordis is bad business. If you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor of some property on Eid. Okay.
Don't be a smartass. I'm not a patient person, so just start talking.
Just where do you start when you're getting dragged through the desert and,
From the beginning.
Right.
I guess it all started with a promotion. See, I'd spent my entire career up at Hyperion, so I suppose that makes me one of the bad guys in this story. And Handsome Jack, he was the baddest guy of them all.
This long. It must feel good
to
finally
grab it,
you know?
I wanted to be just like him.
Take it, it's yours, right? I mean, you always said that, and
everyone
I gotta
did.
Be honest, I always thought it was sort of cheesy, but hey, here we are.
Which resulted in a company overflowing with assholes.
Animals.
When Handsome Jack died, it somehow got even worse. It took some time to fit in. But a few stabs and select backs, a new haircut, and the help of a couple friends, I was on my way to get the promotion that was going to change my life. Scratch that. our lives for the better. I was a little distracted. It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn was concentrating on the important things.
What's the first thing you're gonna buy? I know what Henderson's making. I do his payroll. If you're getting a fraction of what he earns, you'll be rolling in it. Being an exec in Hyperion comes with expectations.
And I figure I could get lunch. Seems like a good place to start.
Well, then we're starting with three of whatever's most expensive.
Sure.
And wine pairings.
For lunch?
We're gonna get twisted, bro. If I'm not puking up $500 in food and alcohol this afternoon, then we are doing it wrong. We're meeting with a vet afterward to celebrate. She booked us a table.
Yep. Sounds good.
Look, we had to do a lot of awful stuff to get you to this point. Do I regret some of it? Sure I do. Every night it haunts my dreams, but that doesn't matter now. Because you made it. You deserve this, man. And don't ever think you don't. And don't ever think about the Iridium mine deal we put together.
Thanks for the help, Vaughn. Really. I couldn't have done this without you and Yvette.
Hey, man, don't sweat it. I'm just happy we even got you here. You know, I crunched the numbers one night and figured out there was a 45% chance someone would kill you before this day.
Glad that didn't happen.
Me too. It was real touch and go there for a bit. All right, man. Let's get that Hyperion face on.
Oh, right, yeah.
We need some condescending. It's a little too friendly right now. Okay, tell you what. Tilt your head back. Like if you ask me if there's anything up your nose.
How's that?
There you go. You don't respect me at all. Perfect.
Mr. Henderson?
Have a seat, Reese. I'll just be a second. No, I wasn't talking to you. Yes, I'm talking to you now.
Yeah, but I don't want it in red, I want it in black. Because black is better. Look, don't concern yourself with why, okay, Jerry? Concern yourself with how. And just send the car over when it's ready.
Company car, didn't even have to ask.
You look surprised to see me, Reese, and if I'm reading the situation right, and I usually am, you're not too happy about it either. This all came together quick, so you might not have been in the loop, but it's for the better, at least for me.
Well, congratulations on your promotion. I love what you've done with the office, going for the whole minimalist thing.
Oh, that's cute. You're going to be reporting to me now, Reese. And I want you to know the promotion that you worked so hard to get, that's still coming to you.
Well, that's a relief. Because
But this is about more than that, Reese. It's about your future in this company. Look, you want to know the reason why I'm in that chair and you're not? For the exact same reason why North is North, why the handsome guy always gets the girl, and why every spaceship in the universe is shaped like a cock. It's destiny, Reese. And men, real men, men like me, make their own. And you could hold a grudge if you like. No harm, no foul, your thoughts are your own. But bad things can happen when you swim against fate. Sometimes men find themselves standing in the way of other men's destiny. You don't want to be that man. Wow. I could not have timed that better. That really helps dramatically make my point. Which is this. This promotion is going to take you out of the way of other people's destiny and put you on your own path. And that, my friend, is why I am promoting you to... Jerry, why isn't my new car digistructing in my office yet?
Vasquez, it's August.
Oh, August. Cool, listen. I actually have somebody here with me, so...
Are you buying this vault key, or what? Because I...
How did this happen so quick? I thought I'd have more time. Of course I'm still interested. Yes, I'm near a computer. 10 million, yeah. It's just that's a lot of money to get together on short notice. I mean, I'm not trying to be obstinate, but I need time. Thank you.
Ugh. Why do the biggest scumbags always have the best view?
Yeah, but... Do you want the money or not? Because I...
Kann man ein Implantat benutzen?
It's not. No, it won't be a big deal for me to get... Trying to screw me on this. Oh, fine. Just wait there, okay? I can only be down at... If it's gonna be $10 million, I'm gonna need another hour or two. Okay. Yeah, I'll be there in a bit. Well, then just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? Buy a mug or something. Sure.
Okay, say hi to your mom.
Damn it! Right.
What were we talking about? Before we were so rudely interrupted.
You were lecturing me. It was taking a while.
All right, your promotion. Henderson was a fool. He didn't know his place. He needed lesson number one. Humility. But you, I respect you, Reese. That's why I'm gonna make you assistant vice janitor.
What? No, you can't.
I'm the boss now, Reese. I do whatever I want. Report to Sewage Scout 23. Effective immediately.
Fine. I've had to do worse in my career.
That's the spirit, Reese. Nothing teaches you humility faster than scrubbing toilets. You're dismissed, Reese. I'll let you know when I need my trash can emptied.
What the hell was that? He can't do this to us!
He just did.
No, this can't be happening.
I'm finished, Will. I'm finished. You know this place is. There's blood in the water, and everyone can smell it!
No, they can't. Not yet, unless you don't quiet down. We just gotta keep it on the down low until we figure something out. It's not that bad yet.
Janitor Reese to Sector D451 for trash cleanup, because that is your job now, to clean up trash with your bare hands.
Sorry, you were saying something. I interrupted you.
Reese, why are you cleaning up trash? I thought you were getting a promotion. Trash duty seems like the opposite of a promotion.
Henderson's dead.
What? Are you sure?
Yeah. I mean, you can ask him yourself. He's floating outside in space!
It's that prick Vasquez. He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Reese to trash man.
Holy crap. So, does that mean you're not buying? Well, just trying to lighten the mood. And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone pays for me...
I'll tell you who's gonna pay. Vasquez.
I don't know if he's the type
to... We can't let that prick get away with this. We need to do something.
He just killed a guy. Maybe it's better we lay low for a bit.
What? No way. We hit back.
We're gonna ruin his career.
How do you plan on doing that?
Yeah. Vasquez set up a deal on Pandora for a vault key.
Whoa. A vault key?
Uh-huh. And I'm sure he promised a die period.
That must be why he got the promotion. The only thing Hyperion cares about more than money is vault keys. It's perfect! I mean, not only do we screw over Vasquez, we have a friggin' vault key! What are they worth? Like $1 billion?
More.
Yeah, but we need $10 million right now to make the deal.
Hold, please. Done.
I'm not gonna lie. That was impressive.
I'm in accounting. I mean, it's what I do. $10 million is chump change around here. By the time anyone notices, we'll have a vault key.
Cool. Well, looks like you boys got it all figured out. I'm gonna go eat. Alone? Call me if you don't get killed,
whoa, whoa,
all right?
Whoa, hey, hey, we need your help. We need clearance, transportation. You're a requisitions master. We need that stuff.
Yeah, maybe a loader bot or two. You know, things get dicey.
Look, it's one thing stealing from a bunch of poor suckers on Pandora. You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
But we're friends! Friends help each other steal stuff. I mean, that's how it works.
Richter used to steal candy bars. His family still doesn't know where the body is.
Richter was an asshole, and his family are assholes.
Please, Yvette. You want me to get stuck in the awful existence of being a janitor?
Vasquez really screwed us, didn't he? Fine. But I'm still hungry.
No problem. We only got a couple hours.
Go withdraw the cash. I'll get you guys clearance to Pandora, get you geared up, and issue you a standard Hyperion town car.
What? Standard? Really? I mean, you can't spring for premium? Seat warmers, maybe a convertible or something?
Sure, yeah, a convertible. So, just so I got this straight, you want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected, right?
Look, it just... if you're gonna steal something, I figure...
No. No, don't worry. I've got a car in mind.
Person.
Why would you cross right there?
Oh, crap. I think we killed it. Are we murderers now?
We're murderers. We're murderers. Great, great, we murder.
Relax, Vaughn. It's a skag. They breed like hostile rabbits down here.
Still, it's kind of sad.
Yeah. Kind of.
So, what do we say if someone asks where we got the money?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, what do we tell people? We should have a story. I mean, I would prefer not to tell them that we stole it from Hyperion. That would not go over well. I just think we need a plan of some sort.
We just tell them the truth, that we stole it.
How is that a good idea?
Hey, we're on Pandora. We'll actually get more street cred if it seems like we're bigger criminals than we are.
Okay, that makes sense.
So, this looks not good.
We got ourselves a hero here! What are you looking at?
It's Pandora. What did you expect?
Yeah, no, I know. I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have $10 million chained to me is all.
In a neighborhood, I might add, of backplanet nut jobs. I'm just getting a vibe, you know?
Just keep your eyes open for the place, okay? I don't want to be here any longer than we have to.
Yeah.
And watch the money.
Oh, really?
Listen, one tap on the arm and Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And she gave me this. It is a stun baton. But it's definitely neat.
Yeah, stick. Neato. God, I can't wait to be in that chair. You, me, Yvette. I mean, we bring this key back, and they're gonna make us the once and future kings of that place for sure. They'll send in a crew to use the key, and then that's it. Then it's kick back on the moon beach time.
Don't think so small, my friend. We're not just gonna run Hyperion. We're gonna be responsible for plundering a vault. And you can count on two fingers the number of people who have even gotten close to that.
Yeah. The tracker's beep, beep, beeping, but I don't see the place.
It's the World of Curiosities, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
No.
Could ask one of them. They seem normal-ish. Normal-ish enough. Anyway. Time's a-wastin'. Let's figure out where we're going.
Do you know where the World of Curiosities is?
It should be around here.
You lost? What are you here for?
Look, guy, it's none of your business why we're here.
Oh, you're right, kitten, aren't you? It's none of my business why you're driving your wagon through my town. You're Hyperion. You egg suckers ruined this town, you know that? Atlas were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail. When Jack came in, he turned everything to smoke.
Oh my god, who called in the wambulance, huh? Look, if you don't know where the World of Curiosities is, stop wasting our time and just tell us, so we can move on to the next hole of garbage that you people call a suburb and see if their morons know any better.
You know, I thought today was gonna be boring. Hey, little man. What's in the case? Hey, kitty cat, show us what's in the case.
Okay, now, look, before we get all bent...
Is there, like, a convention or something?
Oh. Bandits.
You know what we got here?
Reese, do the...
We got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
The bot! Yvette, prime it!
Already? Really?
Just... Give me the menu.
Okay, but don't go bananas. These things ain't cheap.
And do you know what we do with warmongers? Do you know what we do? Should we tell them what we do with Hyperion workers?
Who is that?
Reese, come on, just get it.
Loader bot deployed.
Time to clock in.
Yeehaw!
Listen, boys, You're gonna hand over that case.
Nee, Overwatch ist Battle.net Server gerade abgeschmiert.
Your choice.
Look, guys, let's talk about this.
Oh yeah. Ooh,
got quiet all of a sudden.
Hi.
Hi.
Why isn't it doing anything?
Angry eyes detected. Awaiting instruction.
It only does what I tell it to. Well,
tell it to do something already.
Please stop shooting me. Engaging target.
See? Piece of cake.
Good.
These cost so much.
Thank you kindly.
Wait. Loaderbot, go get the car.
Stop, thieves.
Die now! I'm gonna beat you!
I know. Your freaking bot tossed us both out. Now kindly stand still and die.
That's all I wanted to know. We could have avoided all of this.
Ow!
Get your ass gone!
Okay, okay, okay. Loader bot, put the car down.
Sure thing. Bandits imminent.
Please do something!
Subsystem requires your attention.
All right, we'll have to improvise.
Time to get funky.
Reese, just tell it to run!
Self-destruct option.
Ow! Parking at such speeds are